What's good, y'all? We out here.
Yo, what's going on, YouTube? My name is Jonathan, and this is day one of the Nashville Card Show. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I think the video looks a little bit different. And if you're wondering why, it's because I have a wide angle lens. This is actually so sick. I got a whole little case and everything. I got a bunch of different lenses. Look. Oh, it's not like so close up in my face. Well, now it is. But for today, I think we're gonna switch it up a little bit, where today we're gonna kind of do a little bit of behind the scenes, a little bit more of the actual card hobby stuff rather than us just fucking around and that kind of stuff, just so they can record my deals, I can record their deals. So it's not just gonna be a vlog the whole time. It'll more just be like an actual video so that we can kind of maybe do a little bit of an educational segment here and there, or we can actually show you guys what it's like to be inside the actual card hobby rather than us just fucking around and having a good time. Like, that's definitely cool, but I think this video, we might try to switch it up where we're gonna show you behind the scenes of some of the deals or some of the negotiations or, you know, anything like that. I think if this is something that you guys really like, you know, leave it down below. If you guys like the kind of vlog and compilation style or all just like the funny stuff, we can always do that as well. Just whatever makes it easier for you guys.
This is the real one, baby.
I'm telling you.
Chi-town stand up. South side. We gon' set this party all right. West side. We gon' set this party all right. She's so self-conscious, she has no idea what she's doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money, but she won't drop out, her parents will look at her funny. Now, tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years, ain't picked a career. She like, fuck it, I'll just stay down her and do it. Cause that's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new airs, cause her baby daddy don't really care. She's so precious, with the peer pressure. Couldn't afford a car, so she named her daughter a Yeah, hair so long that it looked like weave. Then she cut it all off, now she look like Eve. And she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female addicted to retail as well. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now?
What are we doing today, Miller? It's a move.
We are trying to move some Jordan Love, some Kobe's, Ooh. Some Tatum's. I don't know about this one. We'll see. You know.
Just, you know, small stuff.
You know, we'll see what happens.
You have to also factor, like, he's
the hardest player in the hobby.
All right, I get it. But you also got to remember these two cards are down because it's offseason. They're, you know, I mean.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess it's all about how you want to turn it.
Every table we've gone through, that's the card that they ask about. So honestly, you have
to. Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm sure you guys don't mind if you hold on to it or not. I mean, I wouldn't. Like I said, I would do those two for it. If not, I'd probably just hold off on it. You know, I like the card and everything, but.
A few minutes later.
21. All right, fellas. Who's that? Chad. Messiah.
And I'm Jacob.
Nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you. Yeah. Hopefully, it's the first of many.
Oh, yeah. We're always at Dallas. We're always at Chicago.
Awesome.
We're
we'll see you at Dallas.
All right. Thanks, man. Y'all have a good
one. You too. All
right, Miller, explain what just happened.
Just did a trade for the orange Brock Purdy we picked up. Got these three cards, added some cash. Let's go move these now.
Oh my goodness, that's filthy.
That eye appeal, color match.
Oh my goodness.
What's up, bro?
What's up, bro? How we doing?
Everything is good,
yes,
man.
Sir. Yes, sir.
We in Nashville, Tennessee. Getting this money with Miller.
Yeah.
Messiah.
Yeah.
Man, God make sure, man, I say my prayers every day.
Yup.
Messiah, I hope you hear me, bro. Can't hear me.
I don't see any slabs here, bro.
We ended up in the wrong convention. I'm
the wrong. Looks like we're vintage streetwear heads now. These are kind of fire.
Slap.
What's asking on that? Shit.
What the hard fuck? 615
trade. What does that do? This is a casual, like, what, like,
2K?
What is this?
And for those who
oh my god.
Thank you.
Wait, what does the 2 do?
I forgot.
4K. Oh my god, that's nasty. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I don't know anymore.
More filth. I think I saw a Herbert PSA 10 downtown in here somewhere.
Yeah, you did.
Oh my goodness. Massive deal just went down at trade night. The bro's gotta go. Give him a little bit of cash on top. I'm picking up this Purdy. Number to 150.
9.5 and 16.
For the first time ever, I'm actually gonna hold a card.
He's gonna hold the card?
Yes, I'm gonna hold the card.
He's gonna hold it till Monday.
Yeah, I'm holding it till Monday and then it's gone.
Let's teach you how to make money with your friends, you know?
Yes, I'll trade you for.
Oh no. And now I know I'm getting fucked. I'm gonna get cooked.
How much is this?
$32.50 last call.
I'll trade you for this.
I'll trade you for right here.
There's a comp on this, but it's a 101, so I'm asking more than the last one. Yes.
And that is how you make money in the hobby.
It's not that far off. I'm asking $3,500 trade. The comp is $3,000. And it's an auction. It's paid for. It's real. It was bought by Backyard and hit in a hit pack by my good friend Farbot.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ah.
now we have it.
Now we have it.
If you get more than 3K, potentially, it's a one of one.
This is true.
Dog or dog?
Dog.
You lose.
Ah, fuck.
100K.
I'll actually flip you for money. I'm kind of bored. Want to flip for a 10?
Yeah, but hold on.
Over there.
I'll see what I got. I'll see what I can do. Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh.
All right. Do you want the faded side or the non-faded side?
I want the faded side.
You want the faded side?
Yeah, I want the faded side.
All right, bet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking A.
I win.
That's bullshit. Fuck your money. Double it up.
Let's double it up. Here's my 20. This kid's, it's called a gambling addiction. Jaymar Cards has a gambling addiction. You want faded side or non-faded side?
I want non-faded side this time.
Non-faded side. Yes!
That's
I'm a big bullshit.
All right, you know what, fuck it.
Oh no.
Do not attack.
Bro, you need to keep this in. You need to keep this in.
Billy, if you're watching, it's my fault, bro. I'm about to win you 80 bucks.
What side do you want, bro?
No, you
call
it.
I call it?
You call it.
Non-faded side.
Yes! Give me my 10 bucks. And that, guys, is why you always gamble. Because 100% of people who quit never win.
Here, last one. That's all my fucking money, man.
This is where it gets interesting.
Oh no.
I'm not gonna throw in 100 bucks. But what I am gonna do is we're gonna throw in a slab.
Slab needs to be like 350.
No, what the fuck? That's bullshit.
His chair broke.
It fucking broke!
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did!
You got that on video? This fool's chair broke.
No!
Oh my.
The chair's fucked! It's boys and girls, but you don't buy an Alibaba.
Oh my. Cook chair. It's broken.
Cook chair. Alright, Miller.
Alright, what's that?
$150. Sam Howell RPA.
Let's do it. You flip it, bro.
Alright.
I'll flip it for a grand.
Grand?
Oh. You'll flip for a grand?
Oh my god.
Not this shit. Dude.
I can't afford that. Dude, I'm not that degenerate.
I'm not that degenerate.
Crazy, man.
Come back in like 20 minutes. I'm getting flustered, bro. What
must be rich, flipping 1,000.
Look at
that shit, bro. I need this howl.
Alright, you want faded or not faded?
I want faded.
You want faded?
Because I'm faded. Kidding. Yeah.
Joseph, have you locked
up
the back?
Yes! Yes! Free Sam Howell. Free Sam Howell. Free Sam Howell. Free Sam Howell. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go.
Yeah, no, this chair's cooked. It's gone. You know, it is what it is. Sometimes that happens. What the? Show him your card. Best card in the room. Donald Trump out of 10. Miller, why don't you tell everyone how the ultimate cook goes? And it involves jersey number.
Let me tell you, right?
Yeah.
When you're buying a card, jersey number means nothing, okay? It doesn't matter, okay? It's just, it just does not matter at all.
Right.
But when you're selling, if you have the jersey number, it's the most important thing. That card is worth significantly more than any other copy, any other color, anything.
And the value is 2x, right?
Minimum. 3 to 5x on other cards. National Treasures, bro, it's actually like a 5x. Like, actually.
That's the cup.
No, it's supposed to. Oh, you're right.
Kickflip it.
And that is going to be the end of today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Sorry for the late upload. I've been a little bit sick the past few days, so I've just been doing my best to edit these videos and get content out for you guys. But on the bright side, we recently hit 100 subs, so thank you all so much for supporting the channel, for liking and subscribing, and just being there throughout the journey. But per usual, thank you all so much for watching. I really do appreciate it, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.